Good morning, everyone. I'm JL, and welcome to the Lynn Classical High School morning news from the virtual studio. We will begin with today's trivia question. What Massachusetts city was home to the first Market Basket store? Stay tuned for the answer. The Lynn Public Schools is looking to update the discipline code through an equity lens and wants to engage all stakeholders, including staff, parents, and students. Please complete the survey provided by Principal Dunn and Jupiter and Schoology to provide your valuable feedback. Good news for the senior class. Additional dates for senior portraits are now available. The photographers will be back February 22nd through the 25th and March 1st. Please see the directions provided by Ms. Tolley on Jupiter to book an appointment. Please note this is your final chance for senior portraits.
The end of the second quarter is next Friday, February 5th. Reminder, remote guided support is offered by every teacher on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 1:50 to 2:30. Seniors, please complete your biographies for the yearbook. Remember to include your name, ID, and favorite quote. Also cast your ballot for the first round of senior superlatives. Ms. Tolley has provided the link to these forms on Jupiter and Schoology. Most of us usually access Schoology to get to our Zoom links, but sometimes Schoology doesn't want to work. So, here's a remote learning tip to help you with that. Whenever Schoology is working, go to the Zoom link that you usually go for your classes, but don't click it. Instead, put your mouse pad on the left side of the Zoom link. Left click and drag your mouse to the right side of the Zoom link so then it's highlighted. After that, right click it and there should be an option that says copy. After that, go to a Word document. Once you get to the Word document, right-click again and press Paste. Right there, it imports the Zoom link you just highlighted. Do that for each one of your classes in that same Google Doc. But don't forget to title each Zoom link so you know which class is for what. From there, whenever Schoology isn't working, you can just go to that Google Doc and click the link from the class that you have to go to. But if you click the link and it doesn't work, try doing this. Put your mouse on the left side of that link, left click, drag your mouse to the right side so then it's highlighted. After that, right click it and press copy. From there, open a new tab. In the top, it should say search Google or type a URL. Click that and right click and press paste. It will import the Zoom link and you can access your Zoom. Now you will never have to miss Zoom even if Schoology isn't working. Here are the current COVID-19 cases here in the city of Lynn as we remain in the red zone. However, the city of Lynn has ramped up testing. COVID-19 mobile van testing will now be offered every Monday from 1 to 5 p.m. in the Manningfield parking lot.
The TV department wants to hear from you. Yes, you! Please complete the survey in the box below. We will use your feedback to improve our show. And the answer to today's trivia question: what Massachusetts city was home to the first Market Basket store? The answer is Lowell. Well, that is all for today. Tune in every Wednesday for the latest announcements and updates. And remember to live like Rams. We value rigor, accountability, making connections, and success. I'm JL. From all of us here at LCTV, we hope you have an amazing day. And also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below.